Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back as I wrap up my morning with a great guest. I've got Jackie, Dr. Jackie. She's here to talk about National Women's Health Week. And you know her as one of the stars of Bravo's Married to Women. Dr. Jackie, welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Well, thank you so much for having me here today.
And happy Mother's Day before we get started.
Same to you. Thank you.
Thank you. And we say that to the audience also, too. We hope they have a great day. Okay, let's talk about some of the top things women can do to improve their health since we're talking about Mother's Day.
Absolutely, Valda. You know, as women, we're natural caregivers. We spend so much time taking care of everyone and we fail to take care of ourselves. My new podcast, Dr. Jackie's Point of View, tackles those taboo topics around feminine health. And I even opened up about my own struggles with breast cancer and infertility on one of the episodes. I want to use the podcast to empower women so that they are their own best advocates when it comes to their health.
It doesn't have to be focused just on us, Dr. Jackie, does it? Because we have struggles of getting our husbands to go to the doctors. You know, that's a big challenge for us.
Absolutely. Absolutely.
Well, I'm looking forward to that. So what are some of the choices that women can make to live a healthier and a better life?
The largest organ in our body is our skin, and it's so important that we take care of it. I recommend Olay Body Dermatologist Design Collection. The brand actually partnered with dermatologists to create a line of three body washes and a rinse-off body conditioner to target specific dry skin concerns. The moisturizing formulas help relieve and visibly improves dry skin.
We got these hot days coming up, Dr. Jackie, and I can't think of something better to help us with. Okay, so tell me, let's talk about diet a little bit. How does diet affect your health? Because I've used diet to change my health for the better.
And that's exactly right. You are what you eat. And diet plays one of the biggest roles in the overall health of women. And I love peanuts. Peanuts are a superfood, offering protein, fiber, and heart-healthy fats in every bite. If adding a serving of peanuts, peanut powder, peanut butter 5 times a week can have a big impact on a woman's health.
Oh, I love a great, still love a PB&J sandwich. Any other suggestions for us improving, just even thinking of improving our health?
Feeling good about yourself and your mental health is so important. But you know, the first thing that people see is your smile. Spark Clear Aligners is a revolutionary doctor-directed teeth straightening option that can treat all types of cases, even those complex ones. It's backed by 60 years industry experience, and orthodontists actually say they're seeing better and more predictable results than leading aligner brands. It's clearer, faster, more comfortable, and a more reliable treatment experience. And you can actually find more information on aligners.com.
Okay, so finally, what are some of the most critical issues facing women's health?
Yes, this is actually Arthritis Awareness Month. And for me, I know osteoarthritis, it comes, it's the wear and tear arthritis where the cartilage starts to break down. I recommend the new Dr. Scholl's Arthritis Pain Reliever. It's over the counter. It's a prescription strength topical gel specifically targeting our feet, knees, and ankles. It's clinically proven to relieve that arthritis pain that we get, reduces joint stiffness, and improves mobility, which I know I need.
All right then, over the counter, I like that. Dr. Jackie, on Bravo's Married to Medicine, what are we going to see in upcoming episodes related to you?
Oh, wow. You're going to keep seeing me be the peacemaker. I mean, we're in a pandemic and we need somebody who's keeping the peace, and that'll be me.
All right, then. You're going to be who you are. I like that. Where can we go for more women's health information?
Go to tipsontv.com.
Dr. Jackie, you are truly one of the stars of Bravo's Married to Women. So thanks for stopping by the Valder Beebe Show. And I believe women will listen to you. So thank you.
Thank you and be safe.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.